Now, even with their struggles at the beginning of the season, LC Bird has turned their season around, but could they secure a home playoff game with a win tonight and some help taking on Clover Hill? Trevor Schultz with an 8-yard touchdown run here in the first quarter puts the Skyhawks up 7-0. Clover Hill, though, would come back. Eric Webster, 9-yard touchdown run for him, and this game tied at 7. LC Bird answers back and forth pretty much most of the night. Javion Williams, 9 yards out. Skyhawks eventually outlast the Cavaliers 34-21. Their season will be extended.